A state prison offender who was placed on escape status earlier this year is back in custody. Curtis Milk was arrested in Santa Cruz, California on Monday. Milk failed to return to the Rapid City Minimum Center following a work assignment on February 2nd. He's serving a 2-year sentence for possession of a controlled substance.